Attorney Jonathan Elson, reminding you that if you've been injured in an auto accident, it's important to have somebody on your side. When you need a lawyer,
then you need Nelson. You need
Nelson. Someone called 911 around noon Wednesday to report a possible deceased person at Petrick Park. Deputies arrived to find a black coupe parked in the lot adjacent to the Bob Rood Community Center just off Highway 160. Inside the car, they found an older man who was reclined in the driver's seat.
Deputies got dispatched to the Bob Rood Community Center in regards to possible coroner's investigation. The deputies arrived, and at this point we have an ongoing coroner's investigation at the Rudd Center, and we'll release more details later, but as of right now the cause and manner is undetermined, but the investigation will reveal that more later.
Any sign of foul play?
No, not right now.
Authorities also found a small dog inside the vehicle. The dog appeared to be fine and was taken into protective custody by animal control officers and transported to Desert Haven Animal Society. The driver's side window and sunroof were open and the vehicle displayed California plates. Because there's no immediate indication of foul play, right now authorities suspect the man died of natural causes. It's not clear how long he may have been inside the vehicle. The sheriff's office says it will release more information once they identify the individual.